All right, I'm Dr. Paul, and we just finished our personal injury attorney presentation on how to stop low offers and win policy limit awards for the soft tissue spinal injury. And we're here with Tyler, and you've been practicing law how long?
About 4 years.
4 years, doing personal injury for about 4 years?
Yep.
Okay. And what did you think of the presentation?
I thought it was great, really eye-opening.
In what way?
Kind of how hamstrung attorneys are with their cases and kind of picking the right doctors in order to benefit you and the
client. In other words, to affect the injury award.
Yeah, exactly. And who you would refer your clients to in order for them to not only get the best care, but
how help their now case that, out now too. That I've covered all the topics, how important is it you pick the right doctor that knows how to document these categories?
Oh, it's crucial.
So we covered 10 categories specifically, mm-hmm. right? Each in great detail, and we shared with you what is typically getting documented and not getting documented with the typical doctors, right? Mm-hmm. And then we showed how it's hurting your injury award, making you accept lowball offers, or if you have doctors that know how to document these categories, to stop the lowball offers. We covered that in great detail, didn't we?
Yes, we did.
You know exactly, right now, you know exactly what causes lowball offers and policy limit awards, don't you?
Yep.
And then you know how to change that tomorrow, don't you?
Yes, I do.
Now, of course, the bad news. Right. Yeah, the bad news is 90%, 97% of, as you know, of the injury award is the doctor's documentation. So the single most important thing you can do is what?
Pick the right doctor.
Yeah, yeah. How will you know that? You know, because like, remember we were talking, we said, you know, probably 80% of what you learned about personal injury was out of law school. And I said, I would agree with you that doctors and chiropractors, 80% of what they know, they had to learn outside of chiropractic school. So how would you know that? How would you know what doctors to pick that know how to document all this?
Well, you wouldn't really know until you kind of tried it out and saw their medical notes and kind of saw, you kind of pick and choose which ones.
Well, let me ask you this.
And who's receptive to
learning? Is it probably safe to say that the doctors that have attended my training know this?
I would sure hope so.
That would be one. The other way is we gave this checklist, right?
Mm-hmm.
Could you not just ask the doctors you're dealing with and walk through the checklist to see if they know it or don't know it?
Oh, it'd be really easy.
Isn't that a really good way to see if they know how to document, in other words, how to stop lowball offers with you and win policy limit awards? Isn't that like a perfect way?
It'd be a perfect screening process.
Exactly.
That's for sure.
That's what we suggest you do. Yeah. What was your biggest takeaway out of all this?
The biggest takeaway, I would say, is, I kind of said to begin with, how hamstrung attorneys are with their cases.
Right. Hamstrung meaning totally dependent on the doctor's notes.
Yeah, because, I mean, I can, you know, yell and scream right. blue in the face how hurt somebody
right.
is. But unless it's documented with somebody with some initials at the end of their name, it really doesn't matter. So.
Right. And we covered the categories from the injury diagnosis, right?
Mm-hmm.
Impairment.
Yep.
What needs to be done from the doctor's perspective. The activities of daily living we talked about, mm-hmm. what is and isn't being done, the prognosis, mm-hmm. how to defend the case, whether it's low impact injury or pre-existing. Wasn't that pretty interesting?
Yeah.
The documentation for that? Medicals and subjective. And how about the last one is, how did you like when we take all that information and we deliver it into 12 steps in a narrative report, deposition, or trial testimony?
Oh, that would make my job a lot easier. Instead it's like trying to make something out of nothing with
right.
some of the medical notes that you do see.
Yeah, and that's exactly what we do. Our doctors deliver that 12-step formula in the narrative report. And you're right, that's what it's designed to do, is make your job easier and have all the documentation to stop the lowball offers and take it to a healthy injury award.
Yeah, exactly.
Makes sense, doesn't it?
Yeah, it does. Makes perfect sense.
Yeah, thanks a lot.
Excited, thank you.
Yeah, you have a good evening.